Hey guys, thumbs up. So I'm gonna do my makeup. You can't read this. And most people like to prep their face with brushes and sprays. I just wipe it with my fingers. So I showed you the bottle. You can't really see it still, but I'm just gonna wipe it. And now I'm gonna dab, 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 dab with my finger. Nobody needs brushes. And I'm gonna wipe this in real quick, and this thing says power hungry, but it's mostly neutral tones, as you can see here. So it's kind of backwards, but we're just gonna go with the lightest one. And I'm gonna wipe it kind of all over my eyes. Just real light. I don't want you to be able to see it. I just want you to know it's there. Then we're gonna go it a little bit darker, because I wasn't really happy with the last one, and gonna rub it all over the same places. But definitely in the crease. And look a little bit under. Now we're gonna go as dark as we can. And you just gotta make it dark. You gotta make sure that nobody can see the top of your eyes, but they can definitely see your eyeballs. So now we're gonna get warm. And what you don't know about Tarte is they use real fire when they make this color specifically. And the top of your eyes just get real warm when you put it on, but it looks so fire. Speaking of fire, the next one is Fireside. And I'm pretty sure there's campfire smoke in it, but it looks great. So we're gonna put some of that on and kind of get the outside of the eye. And I love summer, so this is the other color I'm gonna use. It's got a little bit of glitter, it looks like. I'm not sure. But we're just gonna go towards the bottom of the eyelid and in the middle. And then just all over all the other stuff we've done already, too. So rub it in, Grumpy Cat. Rub it in the other eye. And make sure that you get ready to just cover all that up again. Because this next color is fierce. It's pink, it's glittery. And you're just going to cover up everything else you've done so far with this. So make sure you get a good coat. You want that glitter to sparkle. Because to be fierce, you have to show that you're fierce. And then get the darkest color you can. And just go along the eyelid, or right by the eye, but be careful. You don't want to get it in your eye. So I'm going to do this for a second, and my camera doesn't focus. It has to blur out when I do this part. It's a little censored, but this is a really soft brush. I'm going to use a cushion. It's a foundation brush, because you have to put foundation on, but this is really soft. And so I'm just going to kind of rub this all over really fast. The camera looks like it's going at super speed, but it's not. That's just how fast I do my makeup. And once you get all that foundated and you get it rubbed in, then you grab the little brush. And when you go into battle, everybody needs a little bit of war paint. And so I'm gonna put war paint definitely under my eyes. I need a little squiggle under my chin, because everybody knows that if you just put it under your eyes, you just don't get the full effect. And I wasn't happy with it, so we're just gonna rub it all the way in. No need to wash it off. Just push it as far into the skin as you can with the foundation brush. And make sure you don't get that in your eye. But now we're gonna go to an orange color. And get the bottom of the eye. It matches the warmth from earlier very well. There's just no glitter in it. So now that we've got that on, we're just gonna grab something else and rub it on top too. Not really sure what it is, but I like it. So now we gotta make these brows on fleek. Gotta rub this in, make them darker, shape them a little bit. And this stuff, it's a black tube. I like it. I have a mustache. No, I don't. Oh, it's mascara. So we're just gonna put this on and make my eyes darker. And my eyelashes are already pretty long, but I really like to show how long they can get. So you gotta put on a lot. And once again, real speed. This is not sped up. Oh, look, I got a mustache again. Haha, it's real. No hands. See? Kidding. I gotta line my eyes. And so we're gonna just draw right into the eyeball. And you can't read what this says because it's the same color as the actual makeup, but I'm pretty sure it's contouring stuff. Nope, we're just gonna rub it all over our face. So rub this all over. There's a little bit of contoury stuff in it because I rub my cheekbones and I like to contour with pink. So we're gonna do a little bit of that. You gotta get the high points, not so much the low points. Baby check. He's good. Oh, he's not good. But he's adorable. But if you didn't know, you should always smell a baby's head because it smells like vanilla cookies. So I still have a little bit left to do, a little more contouring. Get ready. Make sure you contour the lip. You want that to show. And this is it. And my hair moves by itself. It's not the baby's hand, I promise. So watch my videos. Bye. And he says bye. And we love you. And I hope you subscribe to my channel. Mom, what are you doing? I don't like this.